Okay, I am clean. I'm on the other side. I gotta walk on down to 37th Street. Oh, Jesus. Right, just like that. See, when I get off at the R chain, it eliminates all streets. It's 34th and Steinway. So, the first time I came this way, I was kind of like, I'm crazy about my big forehead, right? That is really proud of me. The first time I came this way, I was walking, wasn't sure where I was, so I asked somebody in the restaurant, he came out from his restaurant, and I asked him, I said, okay, can you tell me if there is a, what's the R train? Because I know once I got to the R train, then I'll know my way about which way to walk and stuff. Because I just felt like I was walking to be walking, you know?
But that's your fault. Not anybody else's. You're the one that fell asleep. It takes hours. Oh, Lord. I don't know if you even got to somebody else's fault. So I'm saying, it was hard for me. And I almost walked past this Italian restaurant.
I got this bathroom. I'm close. That's 35th. Broadway. The store's on Broadway. So I kind of like walk by. Right, the next block. I think I want people. It's like I'm drawn to the hat, but I just can't wear, because they just do something to me. They make me look skinny, skinny, skinny. I'm already skinny. So I go put on this wide brim hat, and it just swallows me up. And that's what I feel like people be laughing, and I used to wear it before. People would be, I felt that people would flash. Like, why she got that hat? And somebody had said to me, pick up your, pick your hat up. You got it way down on your face. That's the only way I could wear it. Okay, I'm here. I'll hit you up and get out.